The girl stripped naked and lied in bed. All she needed was a good night's sleep, and she could get paid a lot of money. This money was too easy to earn. After Lucy fell asleep, a man came into the room. Unlike the old man before, this man had a special request. After one night, Lucy felt a little uncomfortable. She touched the back of her neck and found a scar on it. There were also inexplicable bruises on her body, but the effects of the sleeping pills were too strong. She couldn't remember what had happened. What made her more desperate was that David had actually committed suicide. Lucy was devastated, but life had to go on. She had to look for all kinds of men to fill the emptiness of her heart. She was used to spending a lot of money, and she didn't want to live in poverty anymore, so she continued to work part-time as a sleeping beauty. One day, she couldn't help but be curious. She wanted to know what was going on while she was sleeping. She tried to ask her boss about the situation, but she wouldn't talk about it and said it was the privacy of the customer, which could not be invaded freely. But Lucy didn't stop there.